Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
학생은,
which means
student in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
학생은, 학생은, 학생은.
One more time.
학생은, 학생은, 학생은.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.